As we have noted before, Apple has a busy fall ahead of itself this year. Even with new iPhones, iPads, and Macs on the docket, the star of the show for some might be the Apple Watch Series 4. It wouldn't be too far-fetched to assume that Apple will change the design of the watch, as it has retained much the same form since the very first series when model launched in 2015. The display seems to be the key specification that will be upgraded for Series 4. Straight off the back of the new iPad 9.7-inch launch, usually reliable Ming-Chi securities analyst Ming-Chi Kuo has issued a new report saying the upcoming Apple Watch Series 4, due out later this year, will have a 15% larger display. In a report back in March, Kuo explained that the new Apple Watch models would feature displays roughly 15% bigger than the current Apple Watch Series 3. More recently, he claimed that the Apple Watch Series 4 will feature 1.57-inch and 1.78-inch displays for the 38mm and 42mm models, respectively. Because of the Apple Watch's sizable current bezels, these respective increases in screen size will come with no overall increase in body size. For comparison's sake, the Apple Watch Series 3 features a 1.5-inch and 1.65-inch display for the 38mm and 42mm models, respectively, making this a sizable upgrade when you consider just how small the actual footprint of the Apple Watch is. Price. The Apple Watch pricing structure will almost certainly remain the same. The Apple Watch Series 3 starts at $329 for the GPS-only model and increases to $399 if you upgrade to the cellular model. There's no indication that Apple will change Apple Watch pricing this year, though it would certainly be nice to see the cellular model fall to that $329 price point. Release date. Apple Watch Series 4 is likely to be announced in September alongside Apple's new lineup of iPhone models. Historically, the first three Apple Watch models have all been announced during Apple's September event in conjunction with new iPhone models. As for a release, we should expect Apple to make the Apple Watch Series 4 available in September as well.